afternoon. Today is March 28th. It is a Monday. It is roughly 1:24 p.m., aka afternoon. And I just got back from two of my classes, and JJ and I are going to art at 2:00. Just looking at some edits that Brandon made on the video before this one. For this one, or maybe the one two before this one. We'll figure it out later. But JJ's in his room. Let's have a little field trip over to the Swole shack and JJ's room. What you working on, bud?
I got a psychology test tomorrow that I might fail because this is the first day studying, but hey, we're in the program, so you need to see you better.
He won't fail.
Probably.
He's a legend. A bisepticon beast freak legend.
That's yours. That's
nope, but little do you know, JJ is the largest distributor of steroids in the Midwest.
Yep.
Costco Underground.
Costco Underground.
But today, we might take you guys with... We'll show you the one, the only, Justin the Beard Fondery, aka the art teacher.
Yeah.
Dude, you guys gotta see this guy.
Dude, he loves photography, so he's photogenic.
The dungeon.
Welcome to the dungeon.
Oh, also on the airboard. Get that. Alright, get Steph right there.
Alright. What do you guys think? Steph Curry? Steph Curry.
Holding the fish, dude.
Steph Curry for sure. Where do we begin?
Where do we begin?
So? Walking out of our class, probably feeling worse than we did coming in.
Yes.
We are off. Brandon, where are we going?
Woodman's.
Woodman's. For all y'all who don't know what a Woodman's is, which I'm sure 98.75% of you do, it is a grocery store with food inside of it that you can purchase with money. So that's where we are going. Ah, so good.
Episode 1, shopping with your boys.
Your boy. So, Bram, what do you pick up from the old store?
Oh, where do I begin? Where do I begin? Well...
Yeah, I'll take it. Thank you. I'll show you. I'll show y'all what we got.
Got some limited edition flattened bread. Got a little smashed. That's okay. Should have bluffed out. Alright, got some bread. Got my fruits. I'm a fruity guy. I like fruit. Alright, Cody. Your turn.
This is my haul. So I got... This is my little combo thing I do. I get lemonade with some random fruit drink. Put them together. Drink them. Got these, they're called Bangs, that we went to the Arnold, we tried them out, and to be honest, I had one that was completely trash. Brandon got these, and he said they're good. I'll let you guys know. Got some bananas, because health, as the old shooting would say. Got some ground chicken, not sure why I bought this, but it looked good, so I got it. Waffles, quick, easy, delicious. That was it. That was about $50. And I might make a pizza real quick because I'm hungry. But that was pretty much it. That was shopping with Brandon and I. Hope you guys enjoyed. Bring it up. We got some future playing in the bathroom. How we do it? And look who it is. It's Kyle.
And now,
you've got yourself something funky.
What's up, YouTube? What's your favorite athlete? Be Jark20. Hit him up on the PS4, he's a gamer. Just kidding, he'd rather lift. Oh, that's Arnold exclusive, by the way. Arnold exclusive tee. Arnold exclusive veins, too. Oh my god!
Gotcha. Ladies and gentlemen, this is called innovation. Innovation at its finest. Brent, you gotta lay off the roids, bruh. Team 3.
Get him a permit, honestly.
Team 3 Synthol. CC.
Synthol. Dude, we're the synth squad.
Hashtag Piana.
Tell me your secret.
Oh, Synthol.
Our secret's lifting with Jake Geiger here. He motivates us all.
Get me to talk about what him.
Motivation.
Alright. So for my biceps today, started out with some barbell curls and reverse curls. I supersetted them. then I moved on to dumbbell hammer curls, and I went a little heavier with that. I cut my rep range from 8 to 12, and then I am moving on to this man-made preacher curl with the cables. Oh, I take that back. I hit some one-arm cable concentration curls before this, just to get a nice squeeze before I do this, and this will finish off biceps for me, and then I'm gonna move on to triceps, where I will start with two-handed pushdown on the cables, and then I will move into tri-bench, and then I'm thinking I will hit some dumbbell French press, and then end with some rope pushdowns, and finish with some sort of burnout, FST7 maybe, so stay tuned.
Get five, I'm quitting lifting forever. Never.
My way. Let's go!
Rough.
Supersetting that?
That was all for JJ. That's for my boy. Yeah.
Let's see a superset then for the... That's 95, folks. Let's go superset that. Ain't nothing to it but to do it. That was a good thing. Just hit some calves, 25 reps, just straight up barbell calf raises. Another pair with the donkey calf raise. I don't know what y'all call it, donkey, I don't give a damn. Just working on extending my knee, hitting that gastroc. And then before this, you saw the squat. What did I start at? 315 for eight, then 325 for eight, 325 for eight again, four sets of eight, working that hypertrophy. That's all this to it, ain't nothing to it, but to do it.
But to do it. Jeez! Look at that big ace! Look, oh, twerk, Brandon, twerk! Twerk! Ah! aren't going my way today. Track is absolutely destroying my legs and lower back. Oh man, 225 feels like 335. It's not good. Not good at all. So, yeah, just disappointed. No strength. Yeah, Brandon's maxing on bench. Look at that speed. You see that bar speed? That bar speed is wicked. But hey, on the bright side, our swag is unlimited. Especially our socks today. Check it, check it, check it. I'm rocking the mom sock. And look at JJ and Brandon.
Show them off. The haters want to see them. We're calling you out.
We're calling you out, haters.
Haters.
Order 66.
Yep. Sock game is strong today. Strong. Oh, God. Alright. Folks.
What
is this?
Am I the only person that finds this hilarious? Look at this. Everybody is just jacked. So thrilled. Look, oh, we're killing it. Then there's this dude. Like, bro, what are you doing? Whatever. Ridiculous.
Jesus.
You almost killed this dude. Poor kid.
Jeez.
Oh, damn on him. To the country song.
God damn it, guy. Guy, you're almost in a hit and run.
I barely even saw him because he was right here.
I saw
him. You almost hit the dude, honestly.